Welcome back, El Toro. How was your summer? Nice. Mine was pretty bad. I cried a lot. My name is Sam Lyons, and you're watching The Bullseye.
Homecoming is right around the corner, so get your dates or your friends together for a good time, dancing late in the Golden State. I remember when my family moved to California from Wisconsin. Or maybe I dreamed that. Sometimes I can't tell. Anyway, here's a video about a family who moves from Wisconsin to California to come to our homecoming.
Phil, will you quit it? Mom, how much longer do we have until we reach the place where there's better things to do than play with a wooden stick and a rubber ball?
Oh, shush, Frida. You make it sound like Wisconsin is just a boring old place where you sit back in your rocking chair and play with a paddle ball. Wisconsin's known for other stuff, too.
Like what?
Oh, you know, like cheese. Cheese.
To answer your question, Pumpkin, we'll be arriving in just a couple short hours.
Do you think we'll see a celebrity, Dad?
Well, there's a possibility.
Don't be so focused on celebrities, Phil. There's lots more to California. The weather, the beaches, the scenery. It's all great.
Except for the prices.
It's worth it, though. It'll be good to get a vacation in before you guys go back to school.
Can you turn on the radio, Dad?
One night only, dancing late in the Golden State, El Toro's very own homecoming, September 29th. Call in and win tickets now. And we have a winner. Congratulations.
Guys, did you hear what we just won?
What did we win tickets for?
Some California excursion thing?
No, tickets to dancing late in the Golden State. And some tour guide will help us and show us around in our journey around California.
So we won tickets for a dance?
Yep.
I do not dance.
Oh, come on, Phil, give it a shot. Besides, I'm sure the tour guide can arrange some dance lessons for us.
Oh man, that family. Tune in next week to see what happens. Tonight we have our Chargermania gym dance after the football game. And this is a Charger Freak Show dance, so come in your craziest clothes.
I thought you said this was a sock hop.
It is.
Hope to see everyone there tomorrow. And remember, clean dancing only, please, if you know what I mean. I mean no freaking. Anyway, back to your homeroom teachers. Have a great day, El Toro. Thanks for watching The Bullseye.